Ready to hammer him?
Ready to hammer him.
Actually got his flats boat for sale right now. He bought a huge flats boat.
Light tackle's nice too, because it's not as stiff as what comes down our way. You just crank them in.
No pressure. There, you got him.
About time.
What's funny is the little one clearly was scrappier.
Yeah.
This one's just like, all right, just unhook me.
Okay.
Check those loops out of there. Check the leader.
You're on a roll, Jake.
About time. Hey, you want to get in here?
In a minute. Stays hot.
Slowing and down.
2-1.
Right. I'm gonna go over, Jake. I don't know if how you guys are.
Go ahead, Jeff.
2-1.
Tell you what, this one's
fucking
different.
Nice. Was that number 6?
Can't count that high.
I think it's 6.
Kind of slow. Pounded him.
Fish number, what are you up to? 8.
You know what's wild is they do? They jump it at first, then they seem to settle down.
Yeah.
A snook will just stay right at the surface and just keep, unless it's a beast.
Son, not good. Put the wood to him a little, boy.
There he goes.
I was afraid he's gonna go under the boat. This is the wood. This is putting the wood to him.
Chris. You're pounding them.
At the first lead,
Gotcha. Just about.
Oh. Dangerous,
yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh, that's nice. That explains a few things.
Jake, this is what we're looking for right here. Very nice in the sun and everything. That's nice.
Nice.
That's what we're looking for. Oh, okay, I gotcha.
You did get him. He's got a little blood laying down there.
Yeah.
The bucket mouth. There. Oh.
Come on. You just twist it on there.
Twist it on there. Where it's going to go through and just go shy of that a little bit so it stretches.
Okay.
Make sure it's perfectly straight. If there's any kind of kink in it, it'll spin.
All right.
Okay.
Got a whole school around that.
Fishing, Davey? What a bummer.
Look at them all. Look at that school. Look at that.
That's competition.
Yeah, they all know.
People always ask, how many did you catch? Nice. You can tell by when he hit, you know, Jake, the sound. Very nice.
Chris, say, could we weed out off a small fish?